The Kennewick School District is proud to offer the renowned International Baccalaureate program to students in our area. The program is taught at Kennewick High School, one of over 4,000 IB schools worldwide. Students can earn the full IB diploma or subject-specific certificate options.
Juniors and seniors are eligible to enter into the IB program at Kennewick High School. We are looking for kids who are not only just smart, but who are diligent, who are willing to work hard. It's really for anybody at Kennewick High School.
Students enrolled in IB courses embrace a global educational philosophy, which is recognized by colleges around the world. The IB curriculum is different because it encourages critical thinking, incorporates local and global contexts, and develops multilingual students.
And we really like to emphasize doing projects with the students so that they can use the stuff that they've learned. We like to get them prepared for their future, whether it be in engineering, science, even a math career.
Some of the broader issues covered are topics like racism, education, freedom, gender issues. And so studying those motifs across texts and countries can better help students understand, again, their piece in this broader world.
Students enrolled in the diploma program choose their courses and complete assessments during their junior and senior years. Additional requirements include community service and a research paper.
So I volunteered mostly with the United States Tennis Organization. I helped set up a 55 and over adult tournament, so I helped run that.
The best part of IB is that I'm able to flex my schedule in order to still be in extracurricular activities such as wrestling and cross country, but still be able to keep up with my work in school.
For most of my academic career, I haven't really been challenged, and I really wanted to challenge myself. I knew that IB is more in-depth, and it just seemed like a good challenge for me.
One of the great things about IB is you can transfer credits to college. So I was able to start my first year with 30 credits right off the bat, which has given me sophomore level status when I go to register for new classes.
Students who take IB classes challenge themselves academically, but also learn to be risk takers and inquirers. Admission to the program is unique as it is based on the student's grades, enrollment in honors classes, motivation, and self-determination. There are two options in the program: earning a full IB diploma or earning a certificate in one or more subject areas. These options academically prepare students for college rigor and potentially earn students college credit. Earning the full IB diploma requires testing in 6 subject areas and the completion of the IB core. Depending on the results of their exams, students may earn college credit, potentially saving the students money on college tuition costs. In addition, college admissions often favor students who take IB classes, and many colleges even offer automatic entrance to students enrolled in the IB program.
I feel like the workload for IB, it is a little more than average, obviously, but I feel like it's been preparing me for college, which I know is really important.
Next year, I'll be enrolled in Linfield College. I'll be playing on the tennis team there, but I'm just super excited for what's ahead.
And in the future, I want to get my doctorate in psychology, and then I want a minor in business, just so I could try to start my own practice.
The International Baccalaureate Program, developing inquiring, knowledgeable, and caring young people who are motivated to succeed. To enroll or learn more, contact the IB Program Coordinator at 509-222-7100.